Hi, welcome to Let's Talk Context, American Idioms, Phrasal Verbs, and Expressions. I'm Ethleen. So for today's expression, we're going to talk about the term chill out. So to chill actually means to make something colder. If you've had a drink out in the room and it's at room temperature, let's say a bottle of water, and you decide, I don't want to drink room temperature water, I'm going to put it in the freezer to chill. So that's what it means, to chill. But that's not what this is. So the expression chill out doesn't mean to become colder. It actually means to relax, to calm down. Perhaps a person is very stressed, or they're very worried, or they're nervous about something, so you tell them to chill out. For example, let's say you've just applied to colleges and acceptance and rejection letters are being sent home. Well, in 2018, it's emails, right? So you run home every day to get on your computer to check to see if you've gotten an email, and you've been doing it all the time. Frantically, you're trying to go home. And your sister says, you know what, bro, chill out. You're gonna hear from that school that you wanna get into. We also use this term, let's think about, for exams, standardized test, ACT, SAT, GRE, MCATs, all those tests that you have to study for, the TOEFL, the IELTS, and sometimes you get really, really stressed and you're nervous, you've studied, you've done everything that you can to prepare, and you know what, it's just, you get to a point where you just kind of have to relax, you just have to chill out and trust that you've done everything that you can to prepare for the test and that you're gonna do well. So chill out. We also use the term to chill out for job interviews. So let's say you just interviewed for a job and they told you they were gonna get back to you within 7 days. And you start stressing out, panicking, worrying because it's been 2 days and they haven't gotten back to you. And your friend says to you, dude, chill out, calm down, relax. It's okay, it's only day two. And they asked you to give them a whole week, to give them 7 days. So just chill, it's gonna be okay. Now, I find myself using this expression many times throughout the course of the day because we stress and we worry about so many different things and we don't have to be. If we've done everything that we can to accomplish a task or to work, then there's no need to stress. We can just chill. We can chill out. Well, that's it for today's lesson. Thanks again for tuning in. If you want to see more videos, hit the subscribe button today. Have a wonderful day. Bye.